Race 10 on parade, number one, Tell the Creek Duke, owned by John McClure, Laura McClure drives. Two, Ace 44 Talon, owned by Suzanne Sloan, it's Nat Day. Stomp and Tom Creek, the three, owned by Natalie Baumsberger, driver Bruce Richardson. Four, Podium Sealster, owned and driven by Dale Fritz. Number five, Old for Pete's Sake, owned by Ruth Moore, James Hasty, Al Wilson driving. Six, Derby Dillon, owned by Colonel Schneider, it's Drew Neal. Seven is Levi Taylor, owned by James McConnell, it'll be Jason Ryan. And the eight, Wawanosh Wave, owned by Lima Chapel, your driver, Chris Long. Field eight, 10th race, Superfecta, and the tender, Pizza Mile. Pizza, the winning trainer, race 10, 4 minutes. Fred.
Well, thank you very much, Rick, and again, congratulations to Premier Rockstar and Ryan Holiday for winning the Sharp Pacing Series finale, and again, our thanks to Tanya Martin and all the folks at Sharp's Farm Supplies Limited for their support of the event. We'd also like to thank Pepsi tonight for their support of Pepsi Night here at Hanover Raceway. Congratulations again to Linda Weddle. Linda is going home with the big fridge, although, or the mini fridge, although my understanding is a transaction is being completed here at the track and somebody else is going home with the mini fridge, but again, congratulations to Linda for having the lucky ballot and the winning horse in that particular race. As Rick mentioned, this is the Tender Pizza Mile. In your race program, you'll find a great coupon for a late night snack following racing at Hanover Raceway or at any time. Tender Pizza is the place to go. Coming up next Saturday, we've got a lot of things on the go, including the McLean's Men's Night. So we hope to see you on hand here. Remember that race time every Saturday night is 7:15 at Hanover Raceway. Rick's got the call of race number 10 here tonight as we wrap up Pepsi Night at Hanover Raceway.
Thanks very much, Fred. Race 10, our final, which is... Gate is rolling for race 10, rail out 1, Talbot Creek Duke, Laura McClure. 2 Ace 44 Talon for Nat Day, 3 Stompin' Tom Creek, Bruce Richardson. 4 Podium Sealster, Dale Fritz. 5 Old for Pete's Sake, Al Wilson. 6 Derby Dillon, Drew Neal. 7 Levi Taylor outside for Jason Ryan. Trio 8 Wawanosh Wave, Chris Long. Field 8, 10th race, Pacers, they go a mile for a purse of $4,000. Post time, race 10. Gates at the top of the stretch in the area. Up and pacing, Talbot Creek Duke leaves out. Ace 44 Talon, center of the racetrack, Old for Pete's Sake, into that top three. Stomp and Tom Creek follows through from fourth, away to be fifth. As they pace the turn, Podium Sealster. Wawanosh Wave inside sixth, Derby Dillon seventh. And Levi Taylor, early trailer in eighth. Laura McClure, Talbot Creek Duke, has been put right up on the front end. Ace 44 Talon found that garden spot second. Stompin' Tom Creek tips to the outside to pick up the tempo from third. Podium Sealster is there in fourth. Fifth, Wawanosh Wave. Underway from sixth, that's Levi Taylor. Then we're back to Derby Dillon. And Old for Pete's Sake, off the bottom turn, Richardson, Stompin' Tom Creek, made the front. Talbot Creek Duke, now your pocket sitter from second. Over by the half, first stop on the outside third, that's Levi Taylor. Derby Dillon's moved up second over fourth, Ace 44 Talon stayed inside five by the half. Then sixth, Podium Sealster, Wawanosh Wave, Old for Pete's Sake. Pacing the turn, Stompin' Tom Creek, Richardson in control. Outside, second, Levi Taylor. Talbot Creek Duke is right there, third. Derby Dillon is fourth. Ace 44 Talon from fifth. Wabash Wave, Podium Sealster, and they're by three quarters. Stomp and Tom, Creek tries to add another notch. Talbot Creek Duke right there in the pocket. Levi Taylor, three wide, Derby done. Ace 44 Town, a ground saving trip over the top of the stretch. Stomp and Tom Creek trying to sprint away. Talbot Creek Duke has one last fight at him. Stomp and Tom Creek. Talbot Creek Duke. Duke on the outside. He gets up second with Stomp and Tom Creek. Ace 44 Town third. He gets up second with Stompin' Tom Creek. Stompin' Tom Creek trying to sprint away. Talbot Creek Duke has one last fight at him. Stompin' Tom Creek.
5, 6, 380, 320.
Duke.
2-3 Stompin' Tom Creek.
On the outside, he gets up second with Stompin' Tom Creek.
$320 to show.
Stompin' Tom Creek trying to sprint away. Talbot Creek Duke.